Alright, this is flame test number one of the small bowl against fire. You can see that the mycelium chars, but it doesn't proliferate any flame. Here we do have some flame. We hold it in one spot. It eventually burns out. We just have charred mycelium.